Hi boys and girls, this is Brooke and we're gonna do this really cool art activity that Home Depot donated for you guys at home. We're gonna learn how to make these DIY hot air balloon dry erase board kits. So let's go ahead, grab your kits and let's get started. All right guys, so all you need to make this really cool activity is the kits that you got. You don't need anything else, no tools, nothing, just your kits. So, first, we want to start off by taking off this dry erase board and place it to the side. We're going to use this later. And we're going to want to open up our kits. Your kit also comes with instructions in Spanish and English. So if you get lost at any point in time in this video, feel free to reference your instructions. So everything that you have in your kit is you have this circular dome, you have a little basket from Home Depot, a dry erase marker and string, two little screws, and your dry erase board. So first we're going to start by taking our dry erase board and peeling it off. It's a sticker, so you just want to peel it off the back. And you're going to place this hole over this hole. Then you're going to take your string and place it in between these two holes. So you're gonna put one end through the back, and then you're gonna take the other side and go through the back as well. Okay, so now we're gonna take our basket and the screws, and we're gonna put it in these two holes here. And you don't need any tools, you just gotta screw it in. Alright guys, so what you're going to want to do is you're going to take your circular dome and the strings that are attached to it, you're going to want to tie into the basket and the hoops. So what you want to do is just take it and put it in and tie it around in a knot. Sometimes I like to do two knots just to make sure it's going to be secured. Once you're done, you can take your dry erase marker and write all over your whiteboard now. There you have it guys, and this little hole right here, feel free to put your dry erase marker and let it hang. You can also use this hole to put a nail through and hang it on your wall. And here you have your DIY hot air balloon. Alright guys, I hope you really enjoyed this fun activity that Home Depot donated for you guys at home. And make sure to come check us out for some more art activities. See you next time. Bye!